God sent his servant Joshua to go to Jericho. He said, I'm going to bring those walls down when the trumpets blow. And when it's all said and done, don't take anything from inside. If you don't do what I say, my blessings will pass you by. Now you should know the truth. The truth is true, and there's no doubt. No doubt. You can't be sure yourself. Joshua's friend, he didn't listen. And he took some battle cries. He took them home and he hid them away from everyone's eyes. Maybe you forgot that God sees everything. And there could be no lie. Even after his death, things were normal. But when he is demise, he should have known the truth. All the truth is true, and there's no doubt, no doubt on that. He should have known his sin would find him out. Oh, it's gonna find him out. Like God had told them to. They went to fight another battle. You see, there was a job to do. But they suffered many casualties. And they failed to make a stand. God ceased to bless them. He removed his protective hand. They should have known. And the truth is true, but there's no doubt. They should have known that sin had found them out. Oh, cause it found them out, yes it did. So Joshua got on his knees to pray, to find out why things went that way. God said, Joshua,
get up.
Now there's something I've got to say.
What is it?
Gather all the Israelites together in a line. I'm going to tell you why. I'm going to point out the very one who's been living a lie. Now you should have known the truth. The truth is true, and there's no doubt. Oh, there's no doubt. They should have known the sin that found him out. Cause it always finds him out. the man that makes you cry. Joshua said, what have you done, brother? And he said, no more can I lie. I took some spoils from Jericho. I'm the one that's been living a lie. And I should have known. So when God says something, you can believe it to be true. The sinner causes affects us all. That means me and you. So just like the sin of Achan and what this story is all about, I hope you can surely know that your sin will find you out. You can be sure your sin will find you out. Oh, it's always gonna find you out if you will. Check myself, see if I need to repent or something.